when I went to San Jose, they took me to this roller coaster, right? And it was really horrible. Horrible is a small word. First I said, no, this roller coaster and all, no, I don't want, it's too much. And they said, no, Swamiji. They started saying, no, it will be really fun, really fun. And these guys wanted to go. And they wanted to somehow push me into it. And they wanted to see the fun. Finally, I said, all right, we will buy a ticket, we will go inside. I'll see people who come out, how they feel. If I see they are very happy, I'll take the testimonial and their experiences. Then I'll get into, otherwise I will not sit. So anyhow, finally they took ticket, some $6 or something. We went inside. When the roller coaster comes and stops, I saw all the fellows are shouting, "Whoa!" raising the hand. I thought, oh God, it must be fun then. This must be a great fun. So I got in. I sat and they put that bar, that steel bar, and practically you are locked. And you just took off. Ooh, and in 10 seconds my turban flew off. I was wearing the turban. And it went away and caught in that steel angle and like a flag. And my Kavi flag is flying above on the roller coaster. And it got stuck in the, and it's a 6 meter cloth. My turban is actually 6 meter cloth. And only one corner was stuck in that frame. And at least 3-4 meter flag is flying. And it went on upside down. Now I know how one chakra merges into other chakra. I am searching where is my Swadhisthana. It's already with Sahasrara. And my Agnya is sleeping with Kundalini. And Manipuraga is trying to separate the Swadhisthana from Anahata. And tang, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down. And finally, when it came and stood, I saw, I was also shouting, ooh. Now, then I realized, people shout because the trip ended, not because the trip was joyful. I realized the secret only after that. But anyhow, I got down and came out, and these few disciples who were also reason for inspiring me to get in, they are all waiting for the next trip. And they all asked me, Swamiji, how is the trip? How is the trip? I thought, come on, it is ultimate, please go, go, go. I thought, why only I should go? Why should you guys be sitting here?